This morning we celebrated the Veterans Day breakfast with a number of the service members in our community. Very happy to have all of them here. Essentially what happens is we bring them all in for breakfast. We have a guest speaker come in, talk to them about their service as a testament to the military, and they get to ask questions to the speaker and enjoy a nice little breakfast and community with their fellow servicemen.
This is a wonderful thing. Every time I see a veteran, I thank a veteran. And I don't do that because I want thanks. I do it because there were people before me. And it's so important to thank the people that came before you.
They served our country, so we should serve back to them. We should give them something back for their service and dedication to our freedoms and our responsibility to them.